This is part two of having injured yourself at work. So you fill out the incident report with your employer. You've sought medical attention. Now, when you do that, you need to tell them that it's a work-related injury because there is WSIB forms that need to be filled out by them. There's an 8, there's a 6. Your employer has to give you a 7. And all of this needs to be done to start a claim. If somebody drops the ball, it doesn't go well for them. So it's best to cover yourself.